All right, here we are at the Big Sky RV Park. Is that where we are? In Anaconda, Montana.
Why are we here, Chopiwa?
We are here because I think I wrecked the bearing in the front left of the truck, and it was getting dark, and we're going to have to fix it in the morning, either in the parking lot of the parts store, with me getting all greasy, and hopefully finding a shower right afterwards, or we may just punt and have a local shop do it if they can do it quickly.
Can you come back here for shower?
Maybe. I don't know. Maybe.
Oh, it was the whole day thing. Maybe we can't come back. The checkout time should be 11, right?
Maybe.
But we're sitting by the fire, eating our three-course meal. First meal is salad, so almost gone.
Salad, that's right, Grace.
I put my hood on because I don't want mosquitoes to bite me. It's not that cold, actually.
That's true. We got our, you can't see squat. It's dark in this thing. And there's the fire in the sweet fire pit.
Wine.
Let's see, we got
Sutter Home.
Nothing but the best. Sutter Home. You see, we travel in style. It's totally fantastic. And I would show you around the Big Sky RV Ranch here, but there's not much to see. It's actually. Roland was very friendly, checked us in. It's a bargain at $18. What are you doing? Waving the camera around to make sure no one can ever watch this?
Okay.
Okay.
Continue talk. Keep talking.
Oh, and what did we do before we got here? We went to a mall in Butte. The Butte Plaza, mind you. And we were trying to find directions to an internet cafe where we could rent a computer like a Kinko's, and the nearest Kinko's is in
Dakota.
North Dakota. And
yeah.
The guy that worked at the Radio Shack said, quote, "There are more Kinko's in Guatemala, where I'm from, than there are in Butte, Montana." And we borrowed a laptop that was for sale at the Radio Shack for nearly an hour while we downloaded massive amounts of stuff. And so they wouldn't get mad, I walked around and continuously purchased things from the Radio Shack. But it all worked out, and we transferred, I don't know,
16 gig? More than that?
No.
16 gig.
Yeah, 16, 20 gigs worth of pictures.
Yeah.
We've taken a lot of pictures so far, so so far so good.
Cool.
Stop the world and let me off. I'm tired of going round and round.
There's Grace on a train. Where are we?
Anaconda.
Yep, Anaconda. And we're checking out, Grace is standing on this big long train, and if we step back over here, you can see in the background there, right about here, way up tall on the hill, I'm in a weird perspective, is the Anaconda Big Stack. You can see if we swing over here, this is a representation of what the base of it is. So you see that big brick thing there? That is the inside diameter at the top of the stack, and the outer piece there, you can see the park benches. The outer concrete wall is the bottom part, and the wall is thick enough to drive a car around inside of it. You can see some smelters.
Stop the world and let me off.